guys, this is Gloria. I'm from Iran, and what brought me to this festival is seeing amazing people. The energy here is amazing. This is my first time, I'm looking forward to it.
US. I've been in Thailand for a few years. It's like my fourth time going to Wonder Fruit,
I think.
And it's been amazing every single time.
Hello, my name is Claudia. I'm from Costa Rica. I live in Kuala Lumpur and got invited by my studio, The Flow, to teach here in Wonder Fruit. So I'm really excited to check out all the workshops, all the food, and the music. So just going around everywhere and checking everything out. It's really nice.
And we performed the first time in this actually Wonder Fruit Festival, actually.
The activities, I find them really good because it's also sort of like family friendly during the daytime. Because you've got all these kids and, like, you know, there's lots of families. There's even dogs. I can see a husky right now.